how to fix unstable ping or low MS in mobile lesson. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix a high ping or low MS problem on mobile lesson bang bang using Android or iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix unstable ping and low MS on mobile lesson bang bang, the very first thing that you need to do, and from the game homepage, simply go and tap on the settings option at the top right here. Now once you're here inside the settings, tap on network right here. Now once you're here inside the network tab, you just need to make sure that you have enabled the speed mode from here. You just need to enable this option and turn on the network boost right from here. And also, you just need to go ahead and tap on network test in order to test the network. You'll get to see it's selected, and you just need to tap on this option called tap to test, and you just need to check your network connection right from here. And once you're done with the network test, you just need to tap on clear cache right from here and tap on clean, and then tap on OK, and you just need to restart the game, and you just need to play the game once again, and most likely your problem is going to solve. But you also need to check some of the important settings from here. I'm going to get back from the game, and now you actually have to check your internet connection. You can actually go to any website you wish. I'm going to go to the YouTube from here and see the internet is working actually fine. If the internet is not working properly, then what you can do, you can pull down from the very top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off. Or if you're using the mobile data, then switch it to a different Wi-Fi connection. Or if you're still using the Wi-Fi, then switch to a stable data connection and see if that fixes your problem or not. Most likely, one of this process will fix the high ping or unstable ping problem on your Android device. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.